I did, 'cause it's for the monkeys. I mean, real life monkeys. They were screaming, they were jumping. It seemed like they was having a ball. There were ropes and swings and trampolines and bars bolted to the wall. He explained that he'd been running a traveling monkey show. Set him down and I told him, there is something you got to know. I can't take these monkeys. It's the monkeys on me. It's the monkeys on me. He said, you must understand me. These monkeys are my way of life. And if you get to know them, you will find that they're very nice. So I bent down to pet one to show them that I could be kind. And that's when I felt some razor sharp teeth sinking into my behind. Goddamn. The monkeys on me. With me, so I took them all down to the sanctuary where the monkeys could all be free. Well, maybe you got one on your back, a fool friend's like a monkey around. If you want to find a real true love, you better run the monkeys out of town. We don't need those monkeys on your back, wherever they may be. The monkeys on me. It's the monkeys on me.